Students are heading back to the University of Delaware next week, and masks will be required in some campus locations for the first 2 weeks of class. The university is also asking for masks to be worn in all classrooms, research labs, and on all campus transportation through September 9th. UD administrators say COVID cases tend to surge at the beginning of each semester and are hoping to reduce transmission.